What's up, guys? October 14th, 2016, exactly 1 month before my birthday, so make sure you mark that down in your calendars. I just got a supplement order in, so I'm just opening this for when I'm about to go work out. But first, I'm vlogging with my A5000 right now, and I can't get this freaking thing off. Hang on. Don't know where the hell my freaking memory card went for my A7, because for that one it skips and stops recording if I don't have like a higher performance memory card. And last time, I think it was when I was uploading the Barbell Brigade video, I must have misplaced that memory card somewhere and I literally can't find it. I can only assume that the cat probably batted it off the counter and it is now gone forever. So I'm gonna go to Kmart right now. I'm going to buy a new memory card. And then I'm gonna get in the car. I'm going to head down to the mall because that's where the gym is. But also haven't fully committed to this purchase, but it's probably gonna happen right now. So I'll show you guys when we get there. So, all right. I just pulled up to Kmart and like I ate a burrito earlier and it's just like still in my stomach and I feel really full, I feel really bloated and I feel extremely lethargic. And then last night, I slept like maybe 2 hours total. You know, I went to bed probably around 12:45, 1-ish finally. And then woke up at like 3, sweating like crazy for some reason. And I had to get up at 3:30 anyway, so I just stayed up until my alarm went off. So tried to take a nap earlier, and I fell asleep for a little on the couch, and I have like a stupid headache, but you can either have excuses or you can have results. So I'm gonna go in and get this memory card, and then today is supposed to be a heavy chest emphasis and back emphasis. So I'll probably film like maybe my final set of each movement raw and throw it in there. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Get in here before it closes down. They only had 16 gigabytes, but whatever. It'll do what I need it to. Now we're talking. Look at that clarity. All right. We just pulled up to the gym, and I am waiting for my friend Jessica to get here. She's driving down from Ramona right now, too. She's working out with her friend, but they're working out at the same time I am, so, or they're working out in like a half hour, so she's actually getting down here early, and she's gonna film for me right now while we go into the mall. I go into the mall, but now she's coming with me. But I was supposed to go down to EOS Fitness tonight to collaborate with Lexi and Eric the Electric, and Lexi canceled on us last minute because she's an alcoholic. Just kidding. Kind of. So Lexi ended up not being able to work out tonight, so we're gonna actually push it back to next Friday, and I'm actually really excited about that collab because it's gonna be a lot of fun. I think we're gonna do we're obviously gonna work out, and then Eric wants to do, well, me and Lexi wanted to do some eating challenge, but Eric is like known on his channel for doing eating challenges, so I'm sure whatever we choose to do, it's gonna be absolutely awful. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. And I will catch up with you when Jessica gets here and we make our way into the mall.
The HP Envy Touch Smart. So this is like a touch screen monitor and stuff, but it's just really slow and it's kind of outdated, especially when it comes to editing videos and stuff. I like can't even see what I'm editing sometimes because the video is so spicy and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then like just, for overall efficiency, I think it's going to be more beneficial for me to just go and get a Mac. And we're going to go in right now because they said that they can transfer all my files from this PC to the Mac if I buy it there. So we're going to see if they can do that. And then I don't know if I want to get the 21-inch or the 27-inch. Or wait, the 21.5 or the 26.5? Something like that. Is it fine?
So this is the 27.
Okay.
Okay, so we just wrapped up at the Apple Store. It's took a little bit longer than expected. It's like 7 o'clock right now. And I ended up getting the 21 and a half inch instead of the 27 inch because it's literally the same computer, except the 27 inch is in 5K and the 21 and a half inch is in 4K, which I really don't care that much about. So, and it was like a $350 difference. So, I mean, the computer I have right now is a 20 inch, so the 21 and a half is still bigger. So I went with that one, and then they're gonna do a data transfer from my old computer to the new computer. So they have to keep it overnight or a little bit longer. Like they said, anywhere from 24 to 48 hours. So I am computerless. So all my online clients, you guys are all gonna lose all your progress, and it's all my fault. Just got back to the house. It's like 10 o'clock. I'm seriously dead. And I think I'm just gonna stay up and splice this video together. I can't even freaking splice this video together because the Apple Store has both of my computers for the next 24 to 48 hours. So I'm probably just gonna roll this video over into an arm session tomorrow. I just might show you, same thing, maybe just a couple raw clips of the arm workout. And then a bunch of us are going to the Haunted Trails, so that's gonna be fun. I've never been to the Haunted Trails, so I'm actually really excited about it. So that's the plan for tomorrow. So I guess I don't really have anything to do tonight, so I'm just gonna slam a protein shake. I'm still really full from that burrito, so I might not even eat anything else. Maybe a little bit, maybe a couple rice cakes. But I'm just gonna go to bed and sleep in tomorrow, and then I'll catch up with you guys in the morning.
Second breakfast.
And I literally just... Currently catching up on my Lexi videos. Even though she bailed on me yesterday, I am still a loyal subscriber. So if you guys haven't checked out Lexi's channel, make sure you guys go and subscribe. I'm pretty sure it's just Lexi DeYoung. I'll write it right here. And follow her because we'll be on there next week. Back at it again.
Thank you.
Alright, got the Mac all set up. Well, not set up, I'm currently just downloading Adobe Premiere Pro and the encoder so that I can edit this video for you guys. So that's it. I got the old one right there that I'm going to try to sell. I paid like a grand for that one, so I think I'm going to try to sell it for like $400 or $500 because it's in literally perfect condition, not a single scratch on it. So yeah, I'm just going to finish setting that up, and then I'm going to meal prep today. Didn't mean to leave that open. I'm going to meal prep today, and then yeah, tomorrow on Monday I'm working out with Keegan. He's a trainer up here in Ramona. I've never met him before, but we are going to collab and hit a chest workout, so I'll probably take you guys with us. And yeah, I'm going to finish off this long video with that. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, share, everything, and I'll catch up with you guys in the next video.